I have come here directly from the United Nations Human Rights Council session underway now in Geneva to report to you about the anti-Semitism and demonization of Israel that is taking place there and in many other parts of the United Nations. Now, the UN Charter guarantees, quote, the equal treatment of nations large and small. Yet if an alien from another planet would visit the United Nations and listen to its debates, read its resolutions, and walk through its halls, it could logically conclude that a principal purpose of the world body is to censure a tiny country called Israel.